age of 31 in the prison of Japanese inquisitors. His younger brother died at age of 19 in the battle against Japanese inquisitors. Both his subsequent husband and son in revolutionary activities, and she fought for the country's liberation, and we did his best to make her feel the happiest in the country. So were other patriots and great revolutionaries. Their dismissal concern was brought by the great-grandmother of the president at the time. And it's summer hot. As you know, in summer it's very hot.
Yeah.
In those days, our president often studied with his friends.
Okay.
Yeah. In the middle there is a big hole, and if you put a little flower into it, then press on the top of the stick. For the first time, his bread is